First, multiply it. 8 multiplied by 75 is 600. 0, 0. Okay, multiply it. Always 2 digit. 1, 2. Point. After the point, eliminate zeros from the last after the point. Okay, 600. Finish.